This was the end result of the accident, which occurred at about 7:30 Friday morning. The driver had already been rushed to hospital and a friend was going through his vehicle to safeguard its contents on behalf of the owner. The father of the accident victim, who was summoned to the scene by his son shortly after the accident, explained what he was told.
He was coming from Babino, heading to Castries proper, and then approaching that bridge, which is the end is a bit narrow. A vehicle was coming towards the, if we're going down, it's definitely towards the right-hand side, swinging into the main road. So he decided to pull a little and then he hit the gravel and that's it.
The father is of the belief that the way the bridge along the Balata Road was constructed contributed to the accident.
The bridge is like, if you really check it, you can definitely see what I mean. The bridge entrance going into Babono is narrow. And this can be a main factor in this accident, for sure, yes.
The father reports that fortunately his son managed to escape with what appeared to be minor injuries. But eyewitnesses on the scene say unless something is done about the way the bridge along the Balata Road is constructed, there will be similar accidents in the future, and perhaps of a more serious nature. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.